Hi, it's Dyer from Simple Online Solutions, and I'm just over at this website and I wanted to show you how to go through and add a caption to an image. So we're going to click up here to add an image, go over here to the media libraries and looking for a particular photo that I have already uploaded. And this one here, we're going to click on show. Now, the thing here is you should always put the alternate text, and we've put a caption in here, red rose for you. But once I click on insert post, you'll notice that that caption says caption. However, if I sit here and I go save draft, and then I go through and I have a look at this actual draft here by going preview post. If I now have a look at the post, that there is the name of my image or the caption that I added in there. So this is not sitting in a great place. We're just going to click this and move it to the middle. So just go through and add one more, clicking here, clicking on insert, back over to the media library, back to this one here, show. Now the caption says reminder to do something, and I'm just going to go center and insert into post. Now you'll notice that it doesn't have anything in there. I'm just clicking save draft, and when we go back over and view the post, you'll see now that both of the captions are sitting in there. So that's how easy it is to go through and add captions. Whilst they're not displaying in here, they are in fact displaying on the page when it's gone through and loaded. So I hope you enjoyed that video. This is Donna from Simple Online Solutions, and I look forward to seeing you soon in Facebook.